encompassing one. Truth, or lack thereof. In dealing with debating with someone, or just conversing with someone, but someone speaking less than the truth. So if you naturally speak truth and they naturally speak less than the truth, there will be a debate in a sense. It's a natural occurrence. What is the definition of debate? But in dealing with anyone about anything and everything, you can predict what a liar will say as much as you can predict what he who speaks truth will say. For you know that the truth is they will speak a lie. And then by way of a pattern that may have been established when it speaks to objective things, you can predict exactly what it will say. Now, you can predict what they say, and then you can come back with something and predict what they say, and come back with something they're going to say. But to what end? It has to be an end, a resolution for it. If one is speaking the truth, and they are just attempting to speak the truth, and in that there is an attempt, and that you willfully choose to do so, because it doesn't come out of natural force to speak the truth, the whole truth and nothing but the truth, but broke that way. It will have to be the point of finding the contradiction. If you can prove their contradiction, people are still trying to weasel out of contradictions. Off a glowing contradiction, yes, to find a way out. Try to find it. They'll put forth an idea of getting out. And the only way to get out of contradiction is by truth, but they won't do that. It'll be something else. It's usually something to justify. But that something is not the truth either. And they could continuously do that. But continue to be lost in that because they have to willfully be turning a blind eye to the truth. Why would they do such? Why would they do that? You have to prove their contradiction and prove their truth. Or whatever gets someone to come to the truth. They can't see, right? Unless they're purposely doing so. The purposely so, then they see the truth. Yeah, and they roughly turn from the truth. Turn from the face of God. Wow.